Okay. I don't even know where to start for this. This is gonna be a tough one to talk about. Hey, how's it going? My name's Jamie. You probably know me as Jam Jam. How's it going? I don't know how to talk about this, but I kind of have to. I'm like shaking right now. It's hard to talk about. Over a year ago, I started posting videos, dance videos, jokes, stuff on Twitter, whatever. It was wholesome though. And I had finally started living my dream job of content creating. I started making money, not a lot, but I started doing it. And it was something I've wanted to do my whole life. Some of you might know that I have not been uploading for a while, and it's been over a year, almost exactly a year, since the last time I uploaded as this avatar. I guess I just want to give you guys an update on how I'm doing and if I'm coming back or not, which I want to. I'm not doing okay. I'm not okay. So my whole life, I grew up watching YouTube, watching videos. I've always wanted to do that and never been able to. Mostly just 'cause, I don't know, there was always something wrong with it getting in the way. I never believed in myself for it. I've made so many different channels, tried so many different videos, none of them succeeded. But then a year ago, I started making videos as Jam Jam, as this. Excuse me. And everything was going great, but then things kind of took a turn and shit got really bad for me. To a point that I had a mental breakdown and I ended up deleting most of my social media pages. Not all, but most of them, especially the Twitter and the other account, which I'll get to. My mental health is not very good, never has been. My physical health is even worse. For those of you that don't know, I have diabetes. I'm also diagnosed with ADHD, depression, and anxiety. And I'm currently thinking there's probably more, and I'm in the process right now of trying to figure that out. But it's hard to find doctors who will take me in and let me do it. And this is not a medical thing, but I'm also transgender, and I want to be a woman, or rather, I am kind of, and that has always been a major factor in my depression and stuff. And so, over a year ago, I started uploading videos to you guys, and I was dancing and being cute, and for the first time ever, I felt like myself. And one of those problems that I had along with that was that I started taking antidepressants at the time. And for those of you that don't know, antidepressants can cause problems here and there. One of which is it can affect your sex drive. And I've never been super huge on that stuff, but then it kind of hit me. And because I'm in VR chat, there's a lot of people that will abuse the sex drive. And I ended up making a Fansly account. It's no longer here, so don't go looking for it. But I started doing stuff that I thought I was liking at the time, but then quickly hated. I was being used. A lot of bad shit happened to me, and ended up deleting my dream job. I had my dream job, was making videos, making friends, found people that I thought I loved, but I got used. And now I've made a bunch of sacrifices trying to fix my life in the last year. And shit's not going well. And I guess the reason I'm making this video is a cry for help. I'm not doing well. I'm not doing so good. I don't have a job. I quit my job. And I'm struggling with money. And I don't like begging for money. I don't, but I've got a roommate now. I moved her out here. I've got this new house to pay for. I've got 4 cats to take care of. And most importantly, I need to take care of myself. My whole life, I've never cared for myself. Not once. And I have people crying and begging me to take care of myself. And I'm struggling to do it. So I'm not gonna give up. I'm gonna keep trying, but I know I can't do it alone. I have a lot of physical problems. It makes me tired all the time. I'm always in pain. Right now I'm in really bad pain. I'm basically getting high every night off a little weed pen, and I'm just, I guess I'm struggling with a lot of things, and just, I need help. Yeah, I need help. I wanna come back to making videos for you guys. I wanna take care of my cats. I wanna take care of my roommate, my best friend. I wanna take care of myself. I wanna be able to make my family happy. There's just, I don't know. But hey, I'm alive. I know I haven't uploaded for the last year, but I'm alive. I'm not okay, but I'm alive. If you're a friend of mine that I met, you know, come hang out with me. I'm trying to hang out more. But, yeah, I don't know what to say. I don't know what to do. I'm gonna try and be like my old self, but some parts of me have died off that I can't bring back, so I don't know, I just wanted to make this video, ask for help, because I need it. I don't expect you to donate money. That would definitely help, but I don't expect you to, because I hate begging for money. But I need groceries. I need to pay my rent. I've got $4, and I've had $4 for the last, like, month. I've got no money. I'm struggling. And I want to be able to make stuff for you guys, so, even if you could just, like, you know, share my videos, give me comments. I used to every day get comments from you guys saying that I made you laugh and stuff, and that stuff helped me a lot, so, if you could, you know, just hang out with me, I think I'll be alright. I don't know. I'm trying. But yeah, I'm alive. For now. We'll see how it goes. Thank you.